Hello everyone, my name is Neha. Welcome to all English speaking classes, and we are continue our daily English reading practice. So let's start our today's reading practice. Bimsara 546 to 494 BC. Bimsara belonged to the Haryanka dynasty. He consolidated his position by matrimonial alliances. His first matrimonial alliance was with the ruling family of Kosala. He married Kosala Devi, sister of Prasenjit. He was given the Kasi region as dowry, which yielded large revenue. Bimsara married Chelana, a princess of the Lichavi family of Vaishali. This matrimonial alliance secured for him the safety of the northern frontier. Moreover, it facilitated the expansion of Magadha northwards to the borders of Nepal. He also married Khema of the royal house of Madra in central Punjab. Bimsara also undertook many expeditions and added more territories to his empire. He defeated Brahmadatta of Anga and annexed that kingdom. He maintained friendly relations with Avanti. He had also efficiently recognized the administration of his kingdom. All you guys, please listen to carefully, and we take a next reading of this paragraph. Bimsara 546 to 494 BC. Bimsara belonged to the Haryanka dynasty. He consolidated his position by matrimonial alliances. His first matrimonial alliance was with the ruling family of Kosala. He married Kosala Devi, sister of Prasenjit. He was given the Kasi region as dowry, which yielded large revenue. Bimsara married Chelana, a princess of Lichavi family of Vaishali. This matrimonial alliance secured him the safety of the northern frontier. Moreover, it facilitated the expansion of Magadha northwards to the border of Nepal. He also married Khema of the royal house of Madra in the central Punjab. Bimsara also undertook many expeditions and added more territories to his empire. He defeated Brahmadatta of Anga and annexed that kingdom. He maintained friendly relations with Avanti. He had also efficiently recognized the administration of his kingdom. Thanks to everyone for watching the video. If you like the video, please do like, share and subscribe as more as possible. Thanks to everyone.